pueblo de América Latina es débil porque forma parte de una familia de 200 millones de hermanos que padecen las mismas miserias, albergan los mismos sentimientos, tienen el mismo enemigo, sueñan todos un mismo mejor destino y cuentan con la solidaridad de todos los hombres y mujeres honrados del mundo.
Apartheid wall, which is 25 feet high, 5 feet thick, and 350 kilometers long that Israel is building, is never shown on CNN. Our fellow citizens in this country are fed an atrociously biased diet of ignorance and misrepresentation by the media. The occupation is never referred to. And look at how little coverage there was of the immense damage against Iraqi society done by the 12-year sanctions. The outrageous lies and confected facts that were spun out about Iraq as an imminent military threat to the United States before the war. Just as now, the same government propagandists who cynically invented and manipulated facts about weapons of mass destruction are now more or less forgotten or shrugged off as irrelevant. Where dignity and critical historical thinking must be mobilized to see what is what and to disentangle truth from propaganda. Truth, propaganda. Idea that somehow America has gone to Iraq to liberate the Iraqis and show them the true way. I mean, who gave them that authority? What illumination came down on President Bush who can barely get himself onto a golf course? Ignorant statements about bringing democracy to the... he should bring democracy to the Pentagon. I mean, I'm just out of that.
Esa ola ya no parará más.
Some guy I saw on television say, it's a wake-up call for the Arab world. As if the Arab world has been asleep waiting for this guy to wake it up. My God.
Y esa ola de estremecido rencor, de justicia reclamada, de derecho pisoteado que se empieza a levantar por entre las tierras de Latinoamérica, esa ola ya no parará más.
The Palestinian struggle for justice is especially something with which one expresses solidarity, rather than endless criticism and dismissive, frustrating discouragement and crippling divisiveness. Remember, the solidarity shown towards Palestine here and everywhere in Latin America, Africa, Europe, Asia, and Australia. And remember also that there is a cause to which, a real cause, to which many people have committed themselves, difficulties and terrible obstacles notwithstanding. Why? Because it is a just cause, a noble ideal, a moral quest for equality and human rights.